Hello everyone, this is Toasty Twister again up in here. And this is Project Cars. I've done a couple of videos back in the day on this here beauty. But that's about it. I haven't actually done a career mode on it. Forename. Toasted. That's it, done. Twister. Nickname. At WMD. Hashtag. Dick. Car number. Number one! Oh. Am I gonna be... Is it gonna be United Kingdom? Have I gone past it? So we are. Go.
Great driving, you won it.
I didn't win anything yet. Fucking lighter. Create a driver. Fucking tier one. Hell right. Silverback. Right, so I can only pick two teams. Let me just light this fucking fag up. God damn it. As you'll know, there's a little, 10-second little video on my channel. I will be doing a sleep deprivation test. I think the record's like 90 something hours. I don't want to blow my own trumpet, but I can walk over that.
This is the LMP1.
Shut it, woman. I reckon I can walk all over that. I can entertain myself all day long. Right, this is what gets me confused with this game. Right, I want to race. Ooh. Right, that's it, by the looks of things. Enter. Right, okay, here we go. Just gonna turn it down a bit, it's a bit loud in my ear holes. Is that up or down? Well, I think my headphones are broke. My little wheel ain't working. Anyway. Oh, yeah, sleep deprivation. I'm not too sure when I'm going to do it. Obviously, when I've got a couple of days spare. Might do like a long weekend sort of thing. Very long weekend. I prefer to do it on my own as well. Because, like, if someone else is with me and they start yawning, that's it, I'm a goner. Right, this is a practice. I don't want to practice. I don't need to practice. Seems fucking qualifying. This is what does me head in with Formula One as well.
Green, green, green.
I want to race, man. Careful, I'm at the back. I'm gonna kick all your ass. Tell you what, these fucking fags keep going out of their shit. What's that in front of my face? There you are, okay.
It's the first race of your career. Enjoy the ride and bring it home.
Come on, different from my pit boss looking at me right now.
Fantastic job.
Yes.
You'll never forget this moment. The first race win of your career.
Get in there, son. Right, well, I'll come first. That's just our role. I hope you enjoyed the first race. I will, of course, save it now. I might do a video straight after. Upload it and do another one. So thank you very much for watching. Peace out. Give us a thumbs up, a like and all that shit. Give us a subscribe as well. Don't take long. Or just tell me what I can do to improve my content if you don't like it. Please. Thank you. Anyway, peace out, everyone.